A player's gravity is their ability to draw defenders towards them. Basically, how strongly do they attract defenders? It can be with the ball, without the ball, in the paint, on the three-point line, at the half-court line. For example, a player like Giannis will draw multiple defenders in the paint, but draw no one on the perimeter. Westbrook gets no one.
Jesus. Jesus. Yeah. Jesus! Why?
Oh my god.
The rest is like... the little bro. Like, let me make fun of Cub, but damn, bruh. Why, man? Why?